As surgical technology becomes more advanced, more and more procedures are shifting toward minimally invasive techniques. For instance, using miniature cameras or robotic tools, surgeons are able to make procedures shorter and improve patient outcomes. However, sealing and repairing tissues is still a major challenge in minimally invasive surgery. In these situations, surgeons are often dealing with limited visualization, reduced degrees of freedom, and less haptic feedback. This makes suturing, stapling, and applying glues exceptionally difficult. To address these challenges, our team has developed a multifunctional origami-inspired tissue sealing patch with a novel multi-layer architecture. The sticky layer of the patch is based on a bioadhesive material which contains functional groups that can covalently bond with tissue surfaces. One surface of the patch is embedded with microparticles comprised of this material, then infused with a slippery fluid layer. This fluid-infused matrix helps prevent the bioadhesive material from becoming contaminated by body fluids as it is navigated through the body. Meanwhile, a non-adhesive anti-fouling layer on the opposite side prevents the patch from being contaminated by bacteria or other foulants that can cause inflammation. The patch can be folded into different shapes, giving it the versatility to be integrated with various existing devices without needing a completely new device to be created and approved. Through a series of demonstrations, we show how the patch can be combined with a laparoscopic stapler to form a linear seal, or a balloon catheter to seal hollow organs and vessels. Over time, as the wound heals, the patch can be degraded in the body.